Shabbat Shalom, we're about to entering a new moon, Rosh Chodesh, and we're also going to start the new readings for the Torah portions, and it's going to be Genesis, Bereshit. It's going to be exciting to start the whole reading from anew, and may this be a sign for a new renewed energy. And it's been very, very crazy in Jerusalem and in the region, and also I'm sure a lot of other places in the world. So let us really try to focus on bringing love and peace, because the Shabbat is about bringing down the Shekhinah, the female principle of God. So when we light the candles, let's really try to remember to bring in a little more feminine touch in this very patriarchal and harsh and violent world we're living in. So we're counting on you women and all the men to bring in more kind and compassionate, peaceful, loving vibrations, God willing. Shabbat Shalom and Happy New Moon, and see you very soon, I hope. God bless. Shabbat Shalom.